I want to talk about national security issues, which is obviously why you're here. I would also note, though, and I know I don't have to remind you of this, this in addition to being the anniversary of the September 11th attacks in 2001, it's also the anniversary of the Benghazi attacks, in which we lost four brave Americans, Ambassador Chris Stevens, Information Officer Sean Smith, and two CIA operatives, Glenn Doherty and Tyrone Woods. You were at the CIA at the time. What lessons would you say you learned from that day?
I think the key lesson, and I think this has been lost all the way around, all along this whole episode, is that because violent extremism, the ideology has spread so far in places like Libya, in places like Syria, in places like Iraq, in places like Yemen, where we might have facilities, we have to protect them as if they're war zones, right? And that means ringing them with security. That means having the kind of intelligence you have on the ground in a war zone to protect yourself from people who are trying to attack you. That's the main lesson learned.
Is there also a lesson? A lot of people criticize the White House for being focused on the narrative that this wasn't a terrorist attack. This was because of that anti-Muslim video. Is there also a lesson in making sure that a White House is transparent about what happens and doesn't get swept up in a political narrative? Is that?
So let me say two things. One is, there is no dichotomy between the video possibly causing the attack and it being a terrorist attack. It can be both of those things, and that's been lost on a lot of people. In fact, the only guy who's been arrested and brought to justice for this attack, Abu Qatala, told the FBI that one of the two reasons that he conducted the attack was because of the video. So there's this idea out there that it couldn't possibly have been the video. One of the guys who was arrested said that it was the video. So in terms of the politics of this, you know, for me, the lesson is when it becomes political, get all the information out there as fast as you possibly can. That's the political lesson for me.